Hello, everybody, and welcome to Random Mugen Battle number 1329. And today, we have a 2v2 request that was sent in on the forums by Remzy. He wants to see a team he dubs Red. It's Soul Badguy and Mario. They'll be battling team Blue and Green. It's Kai, Kiske, and Luigi. Also, this battle will take place on the, well, Sapphire Diamond stage here. A new stage. A very pretty new stage on top of that.
Round one.
Nice color. Let's see. Early on, Soul rushes in there. Taking the fight to Kai and Luigi. Wow, Mario getting in there too. Soul Badguy and Super Mario working very well as a team. Man, I think Luigi's in huge trouble. Wow, Mario dominating. They're letting Soul get some kicks in. And, wow, once they cornered Kai and Luigi, folks, this one became pretty one-sided. Wow, I think it was Soul's punch along with the point up and finishing off Luigi there for the first round victory. Soul tosses the sword into the ground there. Let's see how Soul rushes in, gets caught this time. Don't do much damage. Now, taking a twirling punch combo from Super Luigi. Soul being pushed back. Mario trying to fight back here for his partner. And there we go. We're seeing a nice orchestrated offense from Soul and Mario getting right back into this. Suddenly, Luigi and Kai caught that corner again. That's a bad spot for him. Wow. Looks like Kai got a couple of hits off on Soul Badguy. Too much. That's it. An impressive showing from Team Red. Soul Badguy. But with Mario's partner, it was a very successful debut. I guess Mario did a lot of the heavy lifting in the first round. Soul got a lot of the damage done in the second round there, folks. And I certainly hope everybody enjoyed that Random Mugen Battle. Up next, it'll be request number 1330. You'll see that one uploaded on Tuesday the 25th.